There we go, there's audio. I pressed the button on my controller because I'm an idiot and I forget things. Thank you for reminding me. No audio at all. Here, I'll use the jetpack. Ow. How's that? Awesome? Crap? Use the jetpack again. Now. Silence. All right, maybe, maybe I upped my, broadcast quality, so maybe that unfucked everything? Really hope it did. Finally. Yay! Shit's working now, apparently. All right, let's get going. Let's continue exploring this weird-ass hydroelectric dam in the fucking Tesla coils over here. Oh wait, we're gonna explore the damn power station. That's why I got up there in the first place. Lol, still desynced. Alright, we'll just deal with it tonight and I'll try and fix it another night. Oh, walking. Really wanna bring you guys this game. I can hear you. Awesome, thank you. Thank you guys for letting me know. You guys are really helping me out with the broadcast. Really sucks that the audio and the video is delayed, though. Can I get in here? Structure appears to draw power from that green rod. Let's see. Power structures. I've come across what appears to be a power station of some sort, an array of Tesla coils surrounded by a mysterious monolithic structure. The entire apparatus seems to draw its power from a glowing green rock inside the monolith, which levitates and pulses with energy. Yeah, no worries. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for being so forgiving on Twitch. Most people on the internet definitely aren't. They are super critical. You guys are awesome. Thank you. You guys are true Wilder Gamers. Oreo, go away, you freaking little monster. Get out of here. My cat is just attacking the crap out of me tonight. He wants to join in on the stream too. I exited and came back to get normal, had lost it all, desync is not unbearable. Awesome, thank you. Thank you guys for sticking with it. I will try to... Button. I got distracted by the button. I will try to make the desync... Probably the Twitch app is broken, wouldn't be a surprise. Yeah, I wouldn't be a surprise. Twitch doesn't seem to, how do I put this? Give a shit about the Twitch app. It is absolutely atrocious to use. Nathan's still here. Thank you, Nathan. Thank you guys for sticking with me and enjoying this awesome game with me. There's barely any dialogue in this game. Freaking Tesla coil keeps going off. Kind of looks like the, what is it? The marker from Dead Space series. I bet there's going to be a damn puzzle later that requires me to jump on those. That's going to be fun. Yep, I'm going to get electrocuted. This game just wants to kill me. Maybe it's a problem between the Kinect and the Xbox? But why would that fuck up? No, there's a direct connection there. I don't know why. What the fuck? Why? Oh yeah, getting my arm ready. Getting my arm thing. Oh, what the fuck? X. Where's X? X. Can I grab shit? Oh, I can extend it. Extend it up there. I touch you. I touch you! Touch you! Should... should we do something naughty? Should we finger the hole? Get in there. Yeah, that's what we like. Here on my classy ass channel. Okay, how do I grab this stupid rock thing? X. Got it. Extend it. Get in there. Yay, I did a thing! Freaking cat. God, ambidextrous. Solve a puzzle with robotic arm. Yeah, solved the problem. I'm gonna get this cat out of here. He has, you know that look in a cat's eyes where he just wants to bite your damn face off? That's what this cat's giving me right now. Get out of here. Get out of here, you little adorable bastard. Lock him out of the room so he doesn't bother us anymore. All right, back to the game. I just put a thing in a thing, and we're gonna move on. Aw, thank you. You're welcome, Nathan. There's a thing over here. Control panel does not work. Sweet. Let's see, that powered the thing to go over here and do the thing. Press the button. Ride the elevator. We have Mr. Light? We do have Mr. Light. Yay! Light goes on, light goes off. 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 That would be a good audio-visual sync thing. If the damn Twitch app worked. Silly thing. Uh-oh. Ran out of soda. Not good. Not good for an all-night Twitch stream. So, you know what we're gonna do, guys? Crack another one. That's what we do here. Cheers to everyone watching. Thank you guys so much for just watching the stream, hanging out with me, supporting me in the chat. I love all you guys. You guys are true Wilder Gamers. And if you want to be an official Wilder Gamer, use that hashtag Wilder Gamer to continue that conversation over on Twitter, maybe Facebook, whatever social media you want. Just tell the world why you guys are the Wilder Gamers of the world, why you are better than everyone at whatever it is that you do. Be it complete. I cannot talk tonight. Get the words out. God diggity dang it. Whether it be competitive multiplayer, co-op, or whatever else you guys want to do. If it's tabletop gaming, tell me about that. If it's Dota, tell me about that. I want to know what makes you guys the Wilder Gamers of the world. I found dynamite. X, pick up the dynamite. Blowing up the thingy. Yeah, fuck your pile of shit. Fuck your pile of shit, bro. I'm gonna take cover behind this, something here. Yay, something blew up. Get off of me. Get off me, bro. Is that the same stick of dynamite? It is. Can I pick it up? The dynamite exploded, but it did not get used. That's very weird. How strange. There's a control panel. Let's see, there's nothing. There's a Tesla coil. Can I jump into the Tesla coil? You get electrocuted. Oh, man. Oh, good. There's another little thing here. Sweet. This is cool. Oh, what the shit? There's
something odd about that storm.
Is it the black smoke monster from the town? What is it? I think it's that damn black smoke monster, the freaking tornado bullshit that tried to eat us. Maybe the graboids. Is this where we see the graboids now? Come out and grab you. That's what you need. Oids. Something with oids. Graboids. Such a dumb, cheesy movie. But God, I love that movie. The first one's the best. If you guys have never seen Tremors, go check that out after the stream. It is a fantastic film. Holy shit, we found Stargate SG-1. What the fuck is this? It looks like, you know what it looks like? It looks like, the town they find at the end of The Walking Dead Season 2. The Telltale game, not the TV show. Looks like the big-ass wall they find. Aha, door thing. Do I want the shit? Hey, can I have a camera on the end of the arm, please? I touched your thing. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so it's green. Green left. Nope. Green. Green. There's an 8-second delay in the audio. Thank you for that. Left. Yeah, I opened it. I did a thing. I did a thing, you guys. Yes. Sweet. We did it. I don't know what we did, but we did it. Words. F equals stuff. Yay, I'm on the other side of the door. Wasteland, nice. Yep, this reminds me of Fallout. Awesome, let's go through this canyon over here. There might be a collectible or something over here. I want to know every damn thing about this planet or this realm or dimension or wherever the fuck we are. This shit is just bizarre. And it keeps getting weirder. Why would they build a giant ass obsidian door in the middle of nowhere to block off a wasteland? What tried to get through there that couldn't, you know? Can I get on top of this thing? You discovered the seventh simple kappa. Yes, we did. Oh, shit. Shit just got real.
Hey, get away from him.
Oh, snap. I will fist you with my robot arm, bro. Come here. Watch, he's gonna disappear, right? As soon as I get close to it. Nope, he's dead, bro. Oh, shit, what happened?